The tree is up, the lights are on, and the dangers can be very real for your pets. I'm Erin Buchanan with details on some holiday hazards that are probably in your home right now.
Monday on KTBS 3 News at 10.